Hi guys, alright with you all. The 1780s and 90s were the most creative decades in the arts, music and dance in Brazil and in the world, and nothing compares to the dance fever in those decades. Although many of you weren't born, it's worth learning and seeing again, whether it's on the weekend, at a birthday party, at a family party. Any celebration was a reason to dance, whether in the backyard of any friend's home or in the dance club in the Saturday nights. We had fun. So keep some dance moves that were successful in those decades, where simplicity was great, but joy was immense.
Thank you.
It, I hope so. Then I go back to the 17th, 18th, and 19th and bring more into my tiny tunnel. I hate to leave you guys. See you next time. Bye.